we've done art exhibitions as well just to support the youth and like up and coming artists. Really it's just about putting people on. This event is like Show Family plus some people that are like on the record label, like Brass Band, Osso, Kelvin's in there, Sick. Daniel OG's friends and family, like Jimothy, A2's coming down. I thought he was the perfect bridge
A2's
between.
A2's the fucking man.
He's the man. Bro. I thought he was the bridge. Like, we never worked with him before, but I thought for me personally, he's the bridge between the YGs and the OGs. Like, I think I like that. And then, Viber, like Poet and that. They're up and coming, they're a bit older, but they're fucking sick, like they are so hard. And they're just like, it's just all about putting up and coming people on a platform. And it's a family thing, like this is a complete family thing. That's why there's one green room. Everyone is friends and family. And growing together, like we've all started in like the basement. We've done like basement of Sanctum Hotel, and now Kelvin's on Village Underground a year later. Like that's, that's like what we're about really. But I think that's just, I think Jevon, you know. Jevon I met recently, he's from my end, he's from Zar. I've met him recently, he's been around me for time, you know, like, so he's family now, but to be honest, I can't think of anyone else. I think Jevon, and obviously Octavian, but he's also family. Like, we gave Octavian one of his first shows in his last video, they're all in the tracksuits, that type of shit. Like, those to me are the standout ones. You get the obvious ones who like everyone's copying on to now, like Daniel. We gave Daniel like one of his first bigger shows as well. So I can't really think of anyone else who's got family.